Do it again.
Yay, Scott and Kristen.
He was the best prom dancer ever.